guys, welcome to Pit Stop. So today I'm gonna tell you how to properly wash your car, how to properly kill all the bacteria and germs from your car, because it is very important right now, because we all have to fight together. We all have to ensure that we won't get sick anytime very soon. So it's just day 3 of quarantine, and let's fight together. Let's stay inside home and let me go to the tutorial where I'll be teaching you how to properly wash the car, how to kill all the germs and bacteria so that you can have a very safe journey after 21 days.
Please subscribe.
Alright guys, so before we starting the video, please subscribe to our channel, please support us, and also please follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram so that you will get all the notifications when we upload a new video. So let's kickstart the video today. Let us properly wash the car. So to properly wash the car, of course you will need water. So I have taken a bit of water here in a bucket, and you can use any shampoo. Hair shampoo will be enough. Don't use over quantity, just use adequate quantity so that you will get a mild soap water. Why we are using soap water is that you can clean off the dust very quickly and very easily also. And once you mix the soap water, please use a microfiber cloth. This is for your goodness only. Why? Because if you use a microfiber cloth while drying also, it will be easy for you to take out all the, it will suck out the water pretty easily. So that is very important. You can use microfiber cloth, which is available in Amazon dead cheap. Done properly, you will have to take out all the floor mats and ensure the mats are completely cleaned up. You can use soap water to clean, wash off the mats, and you can keep it for drying. Next, we will have to do a proper cleaning of the interiors. We will have to take the dust from every nook and corner of the interiors. That is very important. If you have a vacuum cleaner, that is well and good, but if you don't have a vacuum cleaner, just use a small cloth and dust it out the car's interiors very properly. So that is very important. So the second step is that you have to take out all the dust from your car's interiors. So cleaning the seats is another important factor. So you can use normal soap water also to clean the seats. Only thing is that you have to ensure that you can suck out all the water from the seats, because that is very important. You should not leave the seats wet. You can use normal soap water, or else if you are going outside, you can do a steam cleaning. So when you are washing the car from your house, you can use soap water to clean off the seats. Level 1 cleaning is done, and to start with level 2 cleaning, let's start with exteriors itself. So first thing is that I use a glass cleaner to wipe off the windshields and the side glasses so that it will look pretty neat and crystal clear, which gives me a very satisfied feel. So level 2 cleaning I always do with glass cleaner. After that, what I'll do is I will start with the interiors. So I will use a basic dashboard polish. You can use any polish for the black panels. So the black panels will give a very will get a very shiny look if you use a polish. So what you will get is a very good satisfaction, that it will look very shiny, it will look very brand new. So that is very important to use any kind of polish for the door side panels as well as the dash panels, especially black panels. It's time to kill all the bacteria. So first of all, you will have to identify which is the most touched parts in your car. For example, from the exterior, if you ask me, door handles are the most touched parts. It will not be just you and your family. Maybe so many people would have touched your door parts. So once you open and get inside your car, you can find a number of places where we'll be touching more often than you can ever imagine. For example, the steering wheel is said to have 4 times bacteria or germs than that of a toilet seat. Yes, you heard me right. So steering wheel cleaning is very, very important. You have to kill all the bacteria from your steering wheel. Just keep in mind that you will have to probably clean the steering wheel more often than you would do. So apart from that, for example, these AC vents we will be touching more often, dashboard, and you know, the touch screen we'll be touching more often, and the power window switches, the door handles from inside, the door openers from inside, and the gear knob, the handle, hand brakes, and of course armrest. And I'm just telling you a brief example. You can identify yourself which all the places we will be touching the most. So those places we'll have to clean with the disinfectant. We will have to ensure that all the bacteria is killed. That is very, very important in the current situation. So ask me which disinfectant is the best. So I was just going through all the disinfectants, and the major component in any disinfectant or even sanitizer for that matter is this, an alcohol. So I'm gonna use alcohol to kill all the germs from the car, because alcohol is very effective and alcohol do kill germs. So I'm just gonna use alcohol as the disinfectant to kill all the germs inside the car. So the reason why I chose alcohol for cleaning purpose is that most of the manufacturers or most of the detailing shops, most of the interior cleaning shops are using alcohols for cleaning, because this is very, very effective. So one thing you'll have to keep in mind is that you should not use any ammonia based products for cleaning, and also you should not use any bleach. If you use a bleach, it might damage the paint, it might damage the interior dash panels as well. So just keep in mind that you should not use any ammonia-based products as well as bleach for cleaning purpose. So the new Hyundai Creta, the Kia Seltos, these cars are coming with an inbuilt purifier as an optional extra. So what happens is that automatically the air is getting purified, and you can also buy specific purifiers from Amazon so that you can get it installed in your car. So instead of that, I'll give you a quick tip on how to get it done. The thing is that you can clean the HVAC unit to ensure all the germs and bacteria is being taken out. So also, apart from cleaning of the HVAC unit, just try to fill the gas when you are going outside. So once you fill the gas, the AC temperature cooling will also be much more efficient than it is right now, because the summer is just gonna kick in. So it is very important. And apart from that, there is a cabin filter just behind this cabin. So you can take it out with the help of a technician, and you have to clean off the cabin filter as well. So that portion will also help in killing a lot of bacteria and germs. So why I'm telling is this, because the cabin filter will have lots of germs, and also along with that, you can just spray disinfectant. You can use any disinfectant, or else you can use the alcohol in the cabin filter. So what happens is that when air comes in, it'll come through the disinfectant spray, and a bit of purifying also will happen automatically. So this is the basic thing which I wanted to tell you regarding the HVAC and the cabin filter unit to give you a fresh breath of air. Guys, cleaning done, and I believe this car is pretty germ free, bacteria free, and all that. So some kind of satisfaction I'll get every time when I clean the car myself. So this is pretty good actually. You can also do all these things. I believe that alcohol will be available at your house at any cost, especially during quarantine days. So let's support the government. We will have to ensure that we guys are not getting sick anytime very soon, because that is the only way we can support our country, we can support the humanity. So just be sure of this and let us do all the cleaning part. So this is a very quick tutorial about how to clean your car's interiors and make it bacteria free. I hope this this video was very helpful to you. Kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel, please support us, and also please follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram so that you will get all the notifications when we upload a new video, new post and every new update. Thank you guys, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe and support. Signing off, Shamnas. Bye bye.